solution for the situation at the end is total fiction.
And now the question is, who in this world has any chance against this man?